Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
I've been breeding German Shepherds since 1986. I became interested in them as a result of movies I saw as a kid that portrayed German Shepherds. I used to watch a show called Run, Joe, Run when I was a kid that featured a German Shepherd. Well, they're one of the most popular breeds in the world. It's a very versatile breed. They can do guide dogs for the blind, police dogs, sheep herding, companion dogs, therapy dogs, agility. It's a breed that can do almost everything. Depends on the dog's pedigree. Is a dog a working dog? Is a dog a show dog? Obviously, if the dog is from working bloodlines, it's going to show a little bit more aggression because that's what it's been bred for. Your show dogs are usually a little bit calmer, not as much drive. And of course, people associate the German Shepherd with police dogs. Most people, when you're walking down the street and they see you with a German Shepherd, they'll cross the street just because of the reputation that the German Shepherd has gotten. But then again, on the other side, you see dogs that are C&I dogs and therapy dogs. So, you know, it's a good breed. You know, they can be used as good family pets, or they can be used as good protection dogs. This is my dog, Greenie. She's imported from the Czech Republic, working dog. She has her IPO1, FPR1, which is a tracking title. So I've had her about a couple years. She's 5 years old. The Black Shepherd you mostly see in working line dogs. They are an acceptable color. They can be shown. Some of the foundation dogs used to create the German Shepherd were black. So it's a some people consider it a rare color, but becoming quite popular nowadays. It's good. Hi, this is Navi. She's also a German Shepherd working line dog imported from Germany. This color is considered sable. It's one of the popular colors for the working dogs. So she's about 5 years old. Sit. Good. This is Zenyatta. She's a black and red German show dog. This is a classic color for your show dogs. She is about 5 years old. She's a five-time champion. She's also done some commercials for television. But this is the most popular color in the German Shepherd. I got my first German Shepherd in 1986. I got it from a show kennel. He was a long coat German Shepherd. With this same Shepherd, I was at a dog show, showing him in AKC obedience, and I had a gentleman approach me and he asked if I would like to get my dog into the movie industry, and I said sure. So he gave me his business card, I gave him mine, and a couple months later he called me and asked if he could use my dog in a scene in the show Hill Street Blues. The dog would be flown to New York, that's where the filming was going to be done. But I declined because he said he would have to shave the dog and just leave the hair on the head and the tail to make it look like a lion, because the scene was a dog running through a street at dusk and people were mistaking it for a lion. And I didn't want my dog to be shaved, so I said no. So a few months after that, he asked if I would be interested in going to Los Angeles and having my dog on the show General Hospital. It would be a 6-day shoot and I could be with the dog. And I said, yeah. And so I worked with him for those 6 days with my German Shepherd on General Hospital, and he was portrayed as a guard dog, and I've been doing it ever since. For the movie industry, the training required basically consists of your basic commands, a lot of hand signals. The most important thing is temperament. You know, they're going to be around a lot of strangers, camera equipment, lights, unexpected things that may occur during the filming. So of utmost importance is the dog's temperament. And then again, the training is usually a lot of hand signals because we're not able to talk while the actors are running their lines. Most of the scenes that I've done with my German Shepherds have been aggression. You know, they want a guard dog or they want a police dog or, you know, something showing aggression. You know, it's good and bad. You know, like I said earlier, I became attached to the German Shepherd because I had seen German Shepherds on TV shows as a child. So that got me interested in the breed. Depending on, you know, people's personality and how they feel about aggressive dogs, in that respect, Hollywood usually portrays a German Shepherd as an aggressive dog. So, you know, it depends on how people feel about aggression in dogs. What makes the German Shepherd a good dog is that if they're properly raised and socialized and trained, they make excellent family pets. They're good around children. They're very versatile. That's what makes them one of the most popular breeds of dogs in the whole world. My focus on the German Shepherd dog is a complete dog, a dog that I can take into a show ring and get confirmation titles on. And with the same dog, I can do working, maybe sheep herding, schutzen, obedience, agility. I like an all-around dog. I don't just specialize in one particular area. I've done sheep herding, I've done AKC, I've done confirmation, I've done schutzen, I do movie work, therapy work. So my dogs are basically all-around, and that's the good thing about the German Shepherd is they specialize in a bunch of different areas.